I may not know how to use my fancy tools from Williams & Emma, but I look like a professional buffoon when I use them. So it's all right.